Hi everybody, I'm Jen with Opensource.com. I have a brand new top five articles for you today, April 8th. Let's hop right in. At number five, meet the PHP developer behind monitoring tool Jam. Developer and Jam maintainer Jess Portnoy tells Seth Kinlan how and why she got involved with this tool. She'll be talking at Linux Fest Northwest this year. At number four, containers, virtual machines, or bare metal. Our resident question asker and answer seeker, Jason Baker, asks, which technology will you use to deploy your next big application? At number three, accelerated mobile pages, AMP, open or closed? As the amount of accelerated mobile pages continues to grow, more questions are being asked around whether or not AMP benefits the open web and whether AMP is a closed silo. Matthew Tift of Lullabot investigates. At number two, Picademy, free professional development for teachers from the Raspberry Pi Foundation. Learn about Picademy in this article, which is a free two-day professional development course for teachers learning about the Raspberry Pi. Applications for the April sessions are open now. And finally, at number one, 12 memes of open source software. Seasoned open source technologist Stephen Wally has collected 12 memes to help share the history, set the stage, and provide context for what open source software is and what it means to the software industry at large. And we have an honorable mention. Last Saturday was Arduino Day, and tinkerer Tom Calloway shared three of his favorite, fun Arduino-powered projects to celebrate that day. That article is Three Cool Projects to Celebrate Arduino Day. Thanks for joining me, everyone. I hope that you have a great Friday, great weekend. I will see you next week.